So, what's up, guys? Anyways, I got some new shit today. Check it out. I already opened this, so yeah. I was a little eager. I forgot to make a video of this. Oh shit, yeah. Don't put my address on there. But yeah, got some new shit going on here. Check it out. I got this fucking badass Wolverine thing here. See that shit? That's just tight as fuck. It's heavy duty. I haven't opened it yet, so we're gonna check this out. I got a couple things. Hold on, guys. Bear with me. Damn, this shit is sick. It's all leather. Pure leather. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to open this shit up. Damn. That shit is fucking badass. It looks like something a fucking rebel or a trucker would wear, though. It's pretty heavy duty, though. Look at that shit. Or a construction worker. It was. Look at that, dude. Nice. Good deal. I don't want to show you my waist size. $34, and I got it for I think 15. Oh, some shit. Like it was on a good deal. But yeah, dude. Like it's fucking heavy duty. Solid Wolverine brand, and yeah, man, completely solid. Shit, fucking sick. So at least, like, you know, I can wear a belt now. I lost my fucking belt, and this other thing in here, this bad boy. Check it out. I got beard oil, dude. So I was searching and looking, right? I was looking like crazy. And this is 5 out of 5 stars on Amazon. It's called Rugged Roots Beard Oil. It smells like oh yeah, this is like, it really does smell like this. It smells like the plywood at Home Depot, dude. You know how you walk through there and it smells like woodsy? That's what it smells like. I was hoping for that pine smell, but it's still good though. I like that smell. It's just fun, like I've been working at a young lumber yard all day. Yeah, look at the ingredients. Seed oil, coconut oil, Argentina Espinosa, some bullshit, seed oil, all kinds of different shit. Citrus, something, rhodium, dough. Anywho, it's a good smell. I like it. And how to use it. But it's a few drops. So yeah. There's a name. Orange Cedarwood. It smells like, just like Home Depot, dude. Straight out. Smells bomb. You get a fucking big nice 3 ounces, dude, for like $15, bro. That's a fucking steal. Look at that shit. Come on, bro. It's filtered to the top. All you need is like 3 fucking drops of this shit. But let me open this up. Let me open this up real quick. See that shit? Oh shit. Look at that. Nice and good, bro. That smells good. It's filled to the top. The drop thing is made out of glass, which is pretty cool. Yeah, man. You get your money's worth right here. It smells fantastic. And yeah. That's my video. Unraveling the Amazon box. Alright, guys.